Nothing to tear off, it's a fucking...
Well, you're not supposed to hear me.
Down. I know this is meant to be very secret, but I can hear every fucking word you're saying, because I'm psychic, and you're psychotic, and I can hear everything you're saying. I know all about your... I know all about your bridge work. I know about 40 dentists have been down your fucking mouth, and it's still a fucking garbage eat down there. You've been scarcely tube Le Mans, you're so fucking shot to pieces. 44 years old, and you can't even tube Le Mans.
I mean, most birds can't get their gobs around it, because it's so
huge.
It's me, it's waving, it's not as a camera.
It's the fact that he's so small.
But such a I may be small inside, as Peter has said. I have this huge knob, you see, which more than compensates. If anybody wants to get hold of it,
the high heels to
I'm available. Well, you can go through either my lawyer or my agent. Peter on the other hand, the knob size of the old farthing. I don't know, some of you are probably old enough to remember the old farthing. Well, Peter's cock's about that size.
He's in Who's Who.
And
look at Andre under arsehole.
I said, well, you know,
arsehole more.
That must be it. So, as I say, you know, it takes all sorts to make a world. Some people like half a farthing, some people like a fucking huge telegraph pole sticking at them. In my case, of course, it's either a telegraph pole.
You ready to ready to work, Dudley?
I think I'd better go back to where Peter's getting a bit, you know, sort of, bit
restless. I can get jolly cross, you know, no, sometimes!
He's pretending now, of course, he's pretending that. But, anyway, must go, and, keep smiling.
As I was walking down the street one day, I saw a house on fire. There was a man standing at an upper story window, shouting and screaming to the crowd that was gathered there below. For he was so afraid. Jump, you fucker, jump. Jump into this here blanket, what we are holding, and you will be all right. He jumped, hit the deck, broke his fucking neck. There was no blanket. Laugh, we nearly shat. We have not laughed so much since Grandma died, or Auntie Mabel caught a lifted in the mangle. We are miserable sinners, filthy fuckers.
Would you like to stop filming?
Is this a prop?
Would you mind just leaving out, staying out from? Come
in here. What the fuck was that?
Who's in charge of
it? Well, I'm the director.
Well, can you just stop everybody doing what they're doing?
That's all right.
This is a raid. Right, can you please all go over there?
You're kidding. Right. Right.
Can you have a hand, please?
Mm?
Can you please go over there?
Can you have a hand?
We'll play, we'll have to take you over.
Do you want to move over?
That's all right.
Can I see some identification?
Why about that later?
No, like now?
No, not like now. Like later.
Why not?
Move on.
This is not a joke.
No, move on.
Sorry.
It looks very much like a joke. Could we please see some identification?
What's this all about? What's happening?
Well, there's been a report that you've got drunk smoking. Follow
it up, that's always. See where we go downhill,
see
what's
over.
Well, downhill is addicting.
Hmm.
Are we allowed to film this?
Right, who's that one? What's your name?
That's Clive. Okay.
Address.
He does a song, doesn't he?
Yes.
Oh, give us a tune, Dad.
Please.
No.
What's the last time I did a police ball? hands up anybody not connected with Virgin Records who actually thought they were real.
I thought they were real. After a while. Oh, you didn't?
No.
Oh, now it is.
No, because I've read about it before. They've done it before.
You did very well then.
Richard, you've done this before, haven't you?
And the one taking the names kept on saying, who we got left? Who we got left? You know. It's about two people he's done there. Who we got left then? Who's left? He's on drugs, obviously. Richard, you're a cunt. Don't alarm a nervous person like me like that. I shit myself. You knew about it. You knew about it and you were frightened. My God, you're a glutton for punishment, aren't you? Knew about it and she was frightened.
It's not the time.
I know it's not real, but I'm still frightened. Yes, I know your sort. Very quiet.
Quiet, yes, but you know.
But very deep.
Oh. Endless, you could say.
This is a joke, though. The police are playing a joke. It's really. It's just tantalising us now.
Got the J's, Judes.
Police took them.
What about the other stuff, then?
What are you doing, you dirty? What are you zooming into? That's raspberry tart there.
I'm making one.
It's not. That's
oh,
not
what do you do with the other three? You lost them?
No, Richard has them.
Oh.
There's one coming up.
It's the only way you can deal with these recalcitrant cameramen. Look at them, they're like fucking vultures hovering round here.
But I bet you get self-conscious when you do that. You know?
Yeah.
When you do that, you get self-conscious, you see. Oh. Look, when he grabs his balls like that, he gets all self-conscious. No, he's not. He's a professional. You can see he's a professional, that one. Most people, when you go like that, they get self-conscious.
It was interesting to see which one of you was going to give out first, and in the end, you had to let go.
Well, I'll do it.
Feeling is fucking huge. And
take two. Let's see who wins.
All right, see who wins.
Right. No,
he's getting the awn now, look.
Yeah, he's getting
horn.
The fucking awn, isn't he?
That's
look
why
at
he's
him.
Got that fucking thing in front of his knob. Look.
What, this thing, yeah.
Yeah, he calls that a light meter.
No, I call it
his cock hanging out, mate.
Yeah, oh, dear.
Why don't you do that tune again?
My tune? Oh, fuck, yes. Yeah.
Before we're interrupted.
The raid, indeed.
I wish I could boogie like Uncle Tom. I wish I could boogie till the camera's on. And I wish I could boogie out of time. Oh, I know a lady and she's so fine. Her eyes are so fiery and her vagina just the kind of vagina you would like to have. Fairy snow, and once you're moving, that's when you go. 'Cause I know what life's about.
Yes, my baby coming to the door.
Life's about
my baby coming
Kleenex.
Yeah, get that money down.
And she wants
a band, and I gotta have you on it.